Wir sind wieder mal in Das Bett hier in der Schmidtstraße in Frankfurt und an meiner Seite eine junge, hübsche Künstlerin aus Nordengland, aus Blackpool, Ray Morris. Nice to meet you. Hi.
Nice to meet you. Hi.
Are you excited a little bit? No.
I'm really excited, yeah.
Really?
Very excited to be in Frankfurt.
Mm-hmm. First time here?
Second time here, but the first time I don't really remember it very well because it was on a tour where we only kind of went into the venue and back into the tour bus. So it's nice to actually be in the city. And, yeah.
Do you have a good feeling for tonight?
Really good feeling, yeah. It's a great venue and everyone's lovely, so it's
nice. You're very young and you start to write songs with 17, is that correct?
That's right, yeah.
And why you start with 17? What's happened in your life that you think, hey, I find something?
Well, I was basically in my second year of doing my A-levels at college, and I was doing those things like, you know, falling in love for the first time and stuff. And I think that's always a big thing for like a songwriter. I think
for
that's
everybody.
Usually the trigger. So that happened, and yeah, I think I wrote one song and that kind of flipped everything, and everything changed from there. So
the first love in your life.
Yeah.
And still exist?
No.
It's
no,
gone.
Yep, no more. But I think that's been the whole story up until now, and the album that I'm making has been a kind of full circle tale of that whole thing. So
there was a special word called solitude or loneliness. Is it similar?
I'm familiar with loneliness, yeah.
And what about solitude? You enjoy it sometimes in your life when you are in your room and fried or to be with yourself?
Yeah, I love it. I'm one of those people. I very much appreciate just kind of. I like my own company. Not in a strange way. I do also like the company of others. But yeah, I'm pretty kind of. I'm good on my own as well.
There is a sentence I write down because a German artist, he in one song there is, and I want to tell you this sentence, and maybe you have some answer or some feelings.
Oh, okay.
It's called "If everything has left you." This comes to be alone, you come alone. If you have left everything, the solitude comes.
Wow, that's interesting. Who is that by?
This is by a song, it's a German artist called Schiller.
Okay.
Schiller is a German artist, he makes some electronic music.
Okay.
But sometimes with vocals, German vocals, and sometimes so like a philosophical way. And so this sentence I often heard at home, and I read on your side, the solitude. And
yeah.
I remember Einsamkeit, in German it's Einsamkeit.
Right. Yeah. That's really interesting because I have a song that is potentially going to be on my album and it's called Leap. And the final lyric of the chorus is, I'm lonely because I want to be. And I think that kind of is similar. Like the choice of being alone is very different to being forcefully alone. And I think if you choose to be on your own, it's quite a powerful thing. And it's quite a kind of, you've got like a real kind of sense of yourself.
You are born alone, you die alone, so you had to be yourself and to look for
exactly
what happened with me.
Exactly.
Do you live this way?
I try to. I think, it takes a lot of, I think you've got to learn to do that. And I think, there's the sense of like self-confidence that probably needs to be there. And I'm still like developing that. It'll take me a few more years, but one day.
What kind of other artists you like? Björk, for example, or something like this?
Is there, I do, yeah. Yes. Did you know that?
There's one special song from Björk you like?
I love a song called Unison. I think it's on Vespertine. I hope it's on Vespertine. And it's the most beautiful, one of the most beautiful songs I've ever heard. And I was actually listening to a lot of Björk when I was making my album last year, or up until now, really. And I think the mix of organic strings and beautiful instrumentation with electronic is like my total dream. And I'd love to make music like that.
Okay. Mm-hmm. And what do you think about this kind of festival, Woman of the World Festival? It's a cool idea.
It's a great idea. Yeah, I feel kind of honored to be here. I guess in a way, I didn't really know much about it until I arrived, and I've been speaking to people and kind of watching the interviews and finding out who's here. And, it feels really kind of. Like a celebration of women, which I think is really important, and yeah, it feels exciting to be here.
Now you can make a little bit advertising for your YouTube video for the song. I think it's called "Do You Ever Know."
Yes, do you ever know? Yeah.
Schaut mal in das Video rein, weil there is magic moments because of special attitude from to get your body in the right position on bed, on couch, I don't know what.
It was really hard actually. I was stood still for a very long time, and it was like a whole workout. I felt like I'd been to the gym for hours after I'd finished doing that.
But you are alone in all this attitude.
Yeah, it's very lonely, but my newest video, and it was really interesting to make actually. And I think I was just trying to show that kind of inner, I was trying to bring the inside out by doing that, and hopefully it translated. So.
What is your opinion about love?
Love generally, well, I think I've had kind of a weird encounter with it, as everyone has, and I think we can't live without it. It is everything, but you just gotta kind of have some bad experiences with it first, and just kind of test the water and see what you like about it and what you don't like about it, and one day you stumble across something that is the right one for you. But I don't think there's a right or a wrong. I think everyone's got their own kind of ideal.
Yes, that is. So now this is the end of the interview. Okay. Thank you for this attitude, and I wish you a great show. And now,
thank you.
You get it.
<Thank you. laughs> I needed that hug.
It's very important.
Yeah, it is.
It's like a power.
Uh-huh.
But I love also manchmal die Einsamkeit. Yes.
What did you say?
Thank you. I love the loneliness sometimes.
Okay,
also.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Danke.